Hi, this is Brian-Bru, how are all you? And today we're going to do episode 9 of Control. Almost into double figures already. So let's continue, let's pick up from where we left off. So, on our last episode, we looked at getting some upgrades in place, and oh my god, what a difference it made. We were doing 25% damage per headshot, and we managed to fly through a good bit of it. So we'll see how long that holds up for. Right. So, have we got any other upgrades to deal with here? Abilities. I have only got 1 point. Which... Nah, we'll save them. I honestly don't think we really use our melee that much to justify it. Right, let's see what's going to happen here then. There we go. Why does it do that? Really, it's gonna be this. Yep, there's something in the way, just fucking lob it at them. Right, so I think we're clear. But as always, we will try and sniff out any secrets. Now, the lighting and stuff is just taking another turn in here. This is just amazing looking. Wow. What way we're supposed to go, I have no idea. Just kind of try and explore as much of it as we can. Listening out for the telltale signs of more enemies getting dumped on us. Okay, can we shoot that? Difference. I think it did. Oh, it did. Put some damage. Melee do any damage to it? Oh yeah. Again, I've got that slight feeling I'm not supposed to be down here. And once I drop down, I don't know if I'm getting back up. So let's just explore everywhere else first. Oh, we might be fucked it. No, we've not fucked it yet. So let's know we can get down there. Trust any doors now that the glitch we had in the last tower cleanness. Right, so I think it's beginning to look like the only way could be down. Try to see what's across here. Yep, we fell just lying randomly. Pretty intense. Okay, so let's make our way down then. That'll be a rock there, isn't it? Let's go in here first. I don't know, but it just looks like something important's going to be in here. No secrets. Game's playing a hard game, innit? Game's playing a hard game. Nothing! Unless it's underneath all the blocks, but. Just looks absolutely amazing now, but I feel as if something's going to happen shortly. Gun. I'm going to win against those guys. What am I supposed to do here? One down. Oh, I thought he's dead. Yeah, that's one down, definitely 100%. So much healthier. There's a clearance bit down there. I think that's where we want to drop down eventually, but we'll go back here and get some health. Are them all dead? Can I get back up here if I drop down there? Is dead. I have no idea how we did that. There should be a save thing down here. I saw all the symbols for it. Um, I don't know if the game was expecting us to do that, just sit away remotely and pick everything off. Right, what's this? What instant? Right, what have we got to do? Activate the explosives to excavate the black rock. Something shit is going to happen here. Okay, flashy light. Wonder what's going to deal with it. Wires are leading back here, so. Go on then, big monster. Give me the extra, let me breathe.
Prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Oh, great. Monsters. Well, let's run. Right, let's run like fuck. That thing's kind of blocking the way. Can I run past it? Go this way. Speak with Marshall. Oh, fuck's sake, man. It's dead end. Does that mean we can't get past? I would say that means we're not going to get past. I don't know if we can maybe lure them out and run past them. It certainly looks to me as if we've been forced to go a particular way. Really? That. Fight amongst ourselves. I'm off ski. Think we made it. Man, this is a big ride. Well, that's all the way we came down first, remember? Right. Cleared them off. Where do we want to go? That's where we are there now. Central Research, wasn't it? Ritual Division. Where is she again? Central Executive. Thank you. must have found her way back.
It's ridiculous. Hope's grasping at straws.
Why? If hiss is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to... Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did.
He's my brother.
We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him.
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties.
Oh, he's gonna be the boss
of wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know.
It's not exactly maximum security, is it?
I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Is that see? Has that Dylan? Hey Dylan! You're right there, son!
Situation report. All sectors.
Executive is in the process of being fortified, as per your orders. Maintenance is relatively stable. A security employee named Arish has apparently prevented multiple key locations from being taken by the Hiss. Research is overrun, with a small team currently holding the HRA lab. Containment is, well, it's gone dark. No one's heard anything from them since the attack. Let's hope no news is good news.
Hey, let's see what missions I've got. The good thing is it's kept the missions we've found. So I think what we'll maybe do in the next episode is we'll punch off a few of these other missions. Right, so as you guessed it, I'm going to leave this episode to you guys. If you enjoyed watching this video, please drop me a like, leave the thumbs up. If you'd like to be kept up to date with future videos on the channel, best way to do that is to subscribe and click on that wee bell that'll notify when I post new stuff. But from me in control, episode 9, I shall see you all in the next one. Be awesome. Bye.